This episode of Techno Buffalo is brought to you by Full Sail University. Sony announces PlayStation Now, EA finally admits SimCity can go offline, Nintendo's crazy good 3DS numbers, we play Dog Sled Saga, and this week's new releases. Let's get out of controller! Hello and welcome to Out of Controller, the weekly Techno Buffalo show that covers all your gaming news, reviews, demos, and new releases in an easy-to-digest capsule form. I'm your host, Ashley Esqueda. It's always a big week in gaming, so let's hit the news. Even though CES isn't traditionally a games convention, that didn't stop Sony from announcing PlayStation Now last week, a streaming service that will allow gamers to play PlayStation games across a variety of devices. Well, back in 2012, Sony purchased game streaming company Gaikai for $380 million, so I guess now we know why they felt it was so important to acquire their infrastructure. Sony smartphones, tablets, PS3, PS4, Vita, and even specific models of Bravia TVs will be compatible with the service, which will launch this summer. No official word yet on pricing or whether the service will go with a subscription or per game rental model, but we'll let you know as soon as Sony makes that information official. EA ate a little crow for lunch this week after announcing yesterday the most recent installment in the SimCity franchise would finally get an offline mode. Which is funny because I remember when EA told us an offline mode was impossible in SimCity before the game launched last year. Offline mode will launch in the game's 10th update, offering players the option of playing offline and saving and rolling back their cities without the influence of outside forces. Of course, it's been 9 months since SimCity's kind of disastrous launch, so I'm not sure how much this update will entice turned-off players to return to or even try out the game. Nintendo had some great news for their handheld division this week after announcing sales figures for both the Nintendo 3DS and its software. Across the Nintendo 3DS lineup, which includes the 3DS, the 3DS XL, and the 2DS, over 11.5 million units have been sold in the US alone, and almost 15 million units have been sold in Japan. Software wasn't left out in the cold either, with more than 16 million digital and physical sales in 2013 alone. That is 45% more than what Nintendo sold in 2012, so it's not a stretch to say the 3DS is performing way better than a lot of people originally guessed it would when the device was first announced in 2010. Let's Play is a feature on our gaming channel where a member of our writing staff plays a game and talks about it over the footage. This week, Joey is playing Dog Sled Saga. It's currently in beta, but we got a sneak peek of gameplay. It's a two-man development team and a Kickstarter game that's still in progress, but Joey seemed like he had a really fun time playing it, so check it out. I gotta interrupt the show really quick with a shout out to our friend and sponsor, Full Sail University. You know when you think up an app idea and then wished you had the skills to make it? Well, Full Sail University's online mobile development bachelor's degree program can teach you how to make an app from concept to post-launch marketing. Even better, you learn from the comfort of your own home. Score. With Full Sail's mobile development program, you learn both sides of app development for iOS and Android, creating your app with advanced programming languages, and then launching and managing the business of your app once it's complete. If you don't have the gear to code and test, Full Sail's Project Launchbox program offers students a MacBook Pro preloaded with industry software, plus iOS and Android devices. If you're ready to make that killer app and you're interested in learning more about Full Sail's online degree program, head over to fullsail.edu/technobuffalo and make sure you use that link so they know we sent you. It's also Tuesday, which means new releases. This week, we're looking forward to the Banner Saga for PC, and Assassin's Creed Liberation HD lands on PC this week after getting ported from the PlayStation Vita. Oh, and just in case you missed it, Chibi Robo Photo Finder landed on the 3DS eShop last week and looks freaking adorable. That's it for this week's Out of Controller. Feel free to give the show a thumbs up if you enjoyed it, no pressure. And I'm gonna give you two channels for the price of one to subscribe to. Subscribe to our main Techno Buffalo channel for all the latest and greatest tech news, and also subscribe to our dedicated video gaming channel, Techno Buffalo Plays, for trailers, gameplay videos, and deeper gaming analysis from our team of gaming experts. Thanks for watching. I'll see you guys next week.